Jomar Galiana. Hindi po galan, kapatid ko si Olin kung sakali. Okay lang po. So I'll be sharing about digital. Let me quickly go over. I'd like to show you how God is really moving in the digital world. There are three things that I would like to highlight. Let us begin to think about digital. Let us think about outside in. And let's think about think differently. First, let's think about digital. Most people are say high-tech na sila ngayon kasi they have cell phone, they have gadgets with their hands. Pero most people are thinking still like this. Parang they understand technology but they don't know how to use technology. And sometimes even the most ordinary people, they really know how to use technology. So why not? Why not we think digital? How about we maximize what we have in our hands right now? So there are about 5 billion people in the world, and church people in the world, and 49% basically are not connected with any follower of Jesus Christ. So this is the playing field right now. And let me quote David Kim, every heart without Christ is a mission field, and every heart with Christ is a missionary by vocation. So in short, when you think about digital, how about you think about missions? In Habakkuk 2:14, for the earth will be filled with the knowledge of the glory of the Lord as the waters cover the sea. We really have a great chance to bring the unchanging gospel to a changing world right now. And the digital is providing that avenue, that way for us to bring God's message closer to people. So, we need to think about digital. Second, we need to think about outside in. This is a term in digital, pero it will make sense in a while. Here's a stat. These are the number of internet users or digital status natin sa Philippines right now. There are about 105 million people and about 67 million are internet users. So you can follow along some diagrams. Another stats says that in the second column, about 3 hours they spend on the internet daily. So the question is, actually, what are they looking for? Ano talaga? Anong hinahanap nila when they are spending about 4 hours every day? Sino dito spends 4? Hindi na lang po. But what are you looking for? It's about time that we think about them. Think about outside in. What are these people looking for? Or basically what we're saying, let's stop talking about our own language. Speak the language that real people are using right now. Speak in the way that our audience or basically people understands. Minsan nang disconnect about us, believers, we speak our own language. How about we speak what people are speaking right now? With this vision, with this burden to reach people online, therefore we actually counter this verse in 1 Corinthians 9. It says, to the Jews I became a Jew in order to win the Jews. To those outside the law, I became as one outside the law. This is the heart of Paul when he was doing his ministry. And this birthed into the idea of Indigitus. Basically, Indigitus is a network of believers, Christians, and Christian mission organization. But we believe it's about time to capture the digital space for Jesus Christ. We came up with the word Indigitus because we have two things in mind. We want to have indigenous and digital all together. We want to, in every area, there's a gifted people that can think about paano nga ba, how to reach people online. So let me give you a picture. So this is how we can think different right now. Let me quote pala, sorry. Our own mission determines our strategy. Social media is disrupting the mission field. And as missionaries, we must lead change and do exploits for expanding God's kingdom. Here's an example of what indigenous have came up over the years. I don't know if you heard about Boiling Waters. Boiling Waters is an outreach strategy of one of our partners. And for right now, they have about almost 1 million followers in their page. And at the peak of their this page can reach about 8 million people. At anong ginagawa ng mga Boiling Waters? As gentlemen, we are called to serve all but love only one. Another na ginagawa nila, they come up with anong usong movie. At sabi dito, we don't talk anymore. Best, nagsimula kayo. Haha, natapos kayo ng huhu. Another one, they begin spreading the word. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want a girlfriend until I'm ready for commitment. Pero this outreach strategy is reaching millions pag pinag-usapan natin. And these are all people online. And every day, about 20 to 30 people goes to their page, being evangelized. Some are opening up issues talaga about LGBT, about their own issues, even a worker in church struggling with pornography opens up. Kumbaga, these are the people are coming up. People are going to them. Hindi na talaga sila, basically, hindi na tayong baligtad, lalabas to bring the gospel. People are really seeking for truth. That's why the question a while ago, what are they really looking for? And it's about time that we bring something relevant to them so that, in a way, we are really occupying the digital space for Jesus Christ. So that's one approach about we maximize social media. Another one, we do hackathon for missions. If you think about hack, basically it's a neutral word. It's all about creating and developing. Kaya meron sa life hack. Pero what? How about we do hack and it's all missional or for missions? So that's what we did. So for the past 2 years, we've been doing this. About 80 people, coders, programmers, designers are going into this event yearly. And these people, they're really good. As in, they can do app in 3 days. We can do hackathon in 3 days nonstop, and then they can finish up. And what they do in churches, gaya ng ginagawa kanina, PowerPoint clickers. They were giving them opportunity to use their talents for Jesus for something missional. So this is hackathon. One of the example na ongoing development. How about they are burdened to have a mobile discipleship app? Most of the discipleship app are online. How about develop an app that is offline and every church can load their discipleship platform or Bible study materials in this app? So that's one of their vision. Another is to think about doing digital outreach. Ito yung sinasabi ni Pastor kanina na all of the workers are offline. How about we put them online? So we came up with a one day, like a training. We really don't teach a new training or evangelism training. But basically, we gather for about 6 hours and we do outreach online. We use Facebook Messenger. You can do anything just to reach your friends online. And we have seen results. So in short, these are 3 things na in the digital space we believe. It's about time for us to think about digital. It's a good venue for missions. How about start your own mission in the digital? Second, you need to think outside in. Think about what people are looking at the internet and how you can bring the message closer to them. And about think different. We can really, God can give you crazy idea and use it for God's glory. And people are already there in your churches that you can maximize them. In short, well, we are Indigitus. I represent Indigitus. And as well, I'm a full-time missionary of Campus Crusade for Christ. Connect with us. Look for us at Indigitus.ph.